guys. We are back with the fifth and final episode of this Batman Telltale series. Virus?
Batman, over here.
What happened?
You need to see it. He's down that way. We're trying to help him, but...
That's familiar. Bullock.
We managed to save him from bleeding out.
Clouds.
I think it's some kind of booby trap. Until we get someone here with an X-ray, we can't risk moving him.
Let me see what I can find. Dilated pupils. Signs of head trauma.
Oh. What's happened in Gotham lately? I'm not taking any chances.
Something's buried beneath the skin.
What?
Get these people back. It could be a bomb.
We need to clear the area! Back up!
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God, no! Jesus! Oh!
It's safe to cut him down. We're past the sick punchline.
Guess this is the world we live in now. Turns your stomach.
Jim.
Still on that side of the police line, eh? Do they know you're the type of guy who warns criminals about GCPD stings? You're lucky I can't do anything about it. Waller canned me. Right in front of that lowlife Wayne. You remember him?
Sorry to hear that. Gotham is worse off because of it.
Maybe you should have thought about that before making me look incompetent. Catwoman slipping through my fingers like that doesn't look good. But, yeah, sorry makes it all better.
Vitals are dropping.
Easy now. Don't move.
Jesus. Now, this time off, it's given me some time to think. Back in the day, it was only the gangsters you had to worry about. Now, cops are cut open and filled with carnival toys. Makes you wonder, how'd we get here? I look around, the streets are the same. The only real difference is Batman. Huh? This is just one ex-cop's opinion, but these freaks came out of the woodwork because of you. You gave them the target. You set the bar. Just look at the results.
You're right, Jim. Hard to argue when you look at Bullock. With me as Gotham's guardian. Criminals have to adapt or perish. Maybe I underestimated their resilience.
Maybe. If you put half as much thought into your actions as you do with your costume, maybe we wouldn't be in this mess. I don't know. Maybe I'm the dinosaur here. All the good people, we're the ones going extinct. This John Doe guy probably won't stop until you're dead. Try not to take the rest of us with you.
Batman, Bullock's asking for you.
Okay. I tracked a stolen van full of clowns. So I followed to see what they were doing.
That was brave, Detective. You did good work.
Thanks. Wish I'd stayed home, though. They picked up a drop.
Was John Doe with them?
They left a box. Oh, goddamn freaks.
No sign of explosives. Should be safe to open. Automatic weapons. They're heavily armed. Authorized by Wayne Enterprises. And signed for by Chairwoman Regina Zellerbach.
What?
Regina can't come to the phone right now. This is her assistant.
This is Bruce Wayne.
Oh, hello.
Tell Regina I need to speak to her. I'll be there shortly.
I'll let her know. Thank you.
So Regina's selling them weapons. But why?
prices have been holding steady, despite the events of the last few days. But who knows how long that will last, once word gets out. Our CEO brought known terrorists into the...
Regina?
Speak of the devil. We were just talking about you and your friends from upstate, Bruce.
Yeah, I gathered that.
Ma'am, he's here. In the boardroom.
Maybe there's an explanation.
Why would he come back here if he's with them?
You had to know it might come to this. Your connection to these felons, whatever it is, it could ruin the company. You have left me with no choice.
Ah, that picture. It's not what it looks like. I'm sorry I couldn't tell you about it sooner, but I was helping the feds.
Do you have proof of this? If the guard takes us to court...
Of course. But there is something we have to talk about. I found this. It appears to be signed by you.
What is this? Automatic weapons? Grenades?
What?
Truly, I never signed
this.
I've never even heard of this.
What?
Bruce?
What's going on?
Something funny?
A priest, a rabbi, and a CEO walk into a boardroom. Priest says, it's a trap. The rabbi says, Joker tricked us.
Call security!
The CEO doesn't say anything. Because he's dead!
What? Whoa!
Did somebody call for backup?
Oh, fuck. Nah, you bastards. Go to hell.
Eyes on me, Brucey. If you care one iota for these suits, you'll stand down. I mean it. Get those hands where I can see them.
Please, Harley, don't.
Smart move. Nice work, Kent. You're really moving up the career ladder.
What do you want?
Thank you oh so very much for asking, Regina. What do you think I want, sweet cheeks?
The serum is gone, Harley. It's over.
Ain't over till it's over. I was inspired to think outside the box.
Aw, goddammit, Joker.
Oh, here comes my inspiration now.
I bring you... Joker!
Goddammit.
This meeting is now called to order. Regina, good to see you again. Bruce, buddy. Put her there. It's just a handshake. Well, no need to be rude. Surely someone else will be hospitable if they know what's good for them. Too long. Just finishing up a grand tour of this delightful city. Visited some of our old haunts along the way. But this, Bruce, this is gonna be my favorite. My pup always said I'd make it to the top one day. Dreams really do come true. Wayne Enterprises. I bet the benefits package is top-notch.
Nice costume.
Nice costume, John.
Joker, now! And this isn't a costume, Bruce. This is me. I'm like that thing you're wearing. You and I both know that's not your favorite suit. And now, for my first executive order...
You remember that pesky virus, don't you, Bruce? We found a way to make more of it. A whole lot more.
Shit.
Wanna do the honors, Puddin'?
Oh, honey, you know me so.
Oh, shit.
No! I wanted us to be friends, Bruce. But you ruined it. Now we get to be enemies. Don't you thought Pinkler was bad? Pinkler? A Lady Arkham? None of them knew you like I do. I know just how to press those buttons.
Whoa!
See that little but very powerful bomb right there, Gotham? We got 100 more where that came from. Planted all around the city where you'll never find them. Except for the ones I'm setting off. Now.
No!
I sent your friendly neighborhood police force a list of demands. First and foremost, Batman's head on a pike in Gotham Square.
God damn it.
He's the one who stole. You got 24 hours to make good. So chop chop.
She's something else, isn't she? All those demands. I've only got one. Stop me, Bruce. Be my best enemy. Be the man I need you to be.
You're pathetic. Just a sad little man looking for attention.
No, Bruce! That's you! You're gonna be alone.
Nah, I'm a big
this.
Man. The fuck you talking about?
Oh, toughen up, little canary. Guess you fell off that ladder. Keep the masks on.
God damn it.
No survivors. Too bad. You done catching up, Mr. J? Place is, starting to stink.
We're done. We are going to have so much fun.
Till next time, Brucey. Bruce! Bruce, wake up!
Thank God. Joker and Harley are gone. Cops are on their way.
Let's just get to the lab. Tiffany, don't.
God damn it. I'm gonna have to hire new people now, god damn it.
From accounting? Oh, God. Bruce!
I'm okay.
Thank you.
any help?
Oh, I've got it. Computer, on.
Why were they not already down here?
All those bodies. I'll never get that image out of my head. Regina, she didn't deserve that. None of them did.
I'm sorry, Tiffany. Sorry you had to see that.
I'll be all right. I have to be.
Bruce? Oh, thank God. I saw the news. Tiffany, are you all right?
A little shaken, but yeah, I'll be okay.
Al, sit rep on the areas impacted by the bombs.
I'm on it. Joker and Harley are using the attacks to cover their escape. The authorities have no leads on where they've gone.
Harley said they planted bombs throughout the city. I got a piece of fabric off of John. Could give us an idea of where he's been. Let's see what we can learn from this thing.
Right.
Analysis, trace elements, anything recent.
It's chaos, Bruce. Bringing up drone coverage on the blast sites now. The bombs have an explosive component in addition to the chemical payload.
Disperses the virus across a larger area.
Shit.
One of the bombs detonated on Gotham Bridge, the primary route out of the city. People, they succumbed to the virus as they were driving.
Authorities have shut down the east side and peninsula bridges.
For now, there is no way out of Gotham by car. There were multiple explosions along Mercy Street Station, with Gotham General Hospital at the center.
Oh my God, dude.
They're estimating the death toll at...
We have to stay calm, Al. Focus. They've closed off the docks.
It seems they had to. No one is sure how long the fallout will take to dissipate.
That cargo ship, was it...
operational? Unfortunately, yes. Everyone aboard was dead within seconds.
Do we have anything?
It seems as if nothing can stop them.
Maybe. But Joker hasn't told Harley my identity. If he had, she would have taken my head off back there.
Perhaps their partnership isn't as stable as they'd like us to believe. He's keeping secrets from her. At least for a time.
If I can split them apart, we could at least buy us some time. And we can use that to our advantage.
I suppose the question is, how?
This is insane. We have to shut them down before they burn the city to the ground.
A number of foreign particles have been detected on the fabric. Traces of pollen, wax, and wine.
That doesn't give us much to work with.
Well, you'd be surprised. Joker said he visited some of our old haunts.
It appears that he blames you for what he has become. If he hopes to defile the memories of your time together, it will be with more of these chemical bombs.
And you think you can cross-reference
wine
those places
with the elements found on the fabric, yes.
Huh. That's some hunch.
Sometimes a hunch is all a detective has. It's where I found him, surrounded by those agents.
Candles are fake.
No trace of wax. The candles in the funhouse are all fake.
Okay.
Nothing here I'm looking for. Divinity Church. John managed to track me here after he got out of Arkham.
Dad's funeral.
Those candles look recently burned.
Wait a minute.
The traces of pollen are coming from the flowers along the altar.
And wine from the chalice.
Communion wine. Could be a match. Divinity.
That sick bastard.
People are afraid. They'll be looking for solace.
The church will be full. Harley and Joker knew this when they planted the bomb. Al, contact the agency.
Shh, God damn
Tell
it.
Them where I'm headed.
Right away.
Fucking God damn it.
Stay alert. Gotham is in a state of panic.
There again. After what just happened,
somebody
I don't know
has
how you do it. You saw those people get massacred, and that's just the start.
I do it because I can't afford to take a night off. I do it because people rely on me to be there when things like this happen.
I do it because I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
Then let me help you. Take my drone with you. It can help you find the bomb.
Okay.
Thanks.
GCPD and the agency are slammed with everything that's happening. You'd be fighting on your own.
I'm never alone out there. I've always had someone watching over me.
Lucius, Alfred.
Police are looking for information on the whereabouts of Harlene Quinzel and a man calling himself Joker after a string of biochemical attacks across Gotham. Footage of the suspects was released from inside Wayne Enterprises just moments ago. Warning, what you are about to hear may be disturbing for some listeners. I sent you friendly neighborhood.
Waller.
Batman.
Thank God. I wanted to talk to you about Harley's demands. Portraits of her and Joker painted on City Hall. The brain of Riddler's killer.
And my personal favorite. All agency operatives must leave Gotham within the next 24
what?
Hours.
Except for Amanda Waller, who'll be shot out of a cannon at the stroke of midnight.
You know these maniacs better than anyone. What's your take on this? We need to figure out a plan before this gets any worse.
Don't give them anything. Once you meet their first demand, they'll just keep coming back for more.
I don't intend to.
Personally, I'm not too keen on being a firework over Gotham.
I've got a lead on another bomb. They may have planted one in Divinity Church.
I'll do what I can, but I'm stretched thin. Those clowns hit one of my transports, and there's unrest forming across the city because of their demands. Asking for us by name.
It's designed to turn the city against us. Bomb goes off in place of worship. People might just
throw us to the wolves to save themselves. I'm starting to wonder if there's a damn thing we can do about it.
I'm still here, Waller. You're not alone in this. Together, we can save the city.
That's
nice to hear you say.
I'm sending one of my agents to the church now.
An EOD specialist will be close behind.
Seems to me like both of us can use someone we can trust right about now.
Good luck, Batman. Waller out.
Your beloved Gotham is under siege. From all sides. It is here.
Everyone, out!
What the?
No!
Get out of my way!
Please, everyone, calm down!
I said out. That includes you.
That's one way to clear the place.
Avesta.
Batman. Waller sent me to assist. New toy?
Something like that.
I've calibrated my drone to scan for traces of the virus. You can take the controls while I analyze the data.
Gas masks.
Oh, that's sick!
I'll make sure no one else tries to come inside.
Let's get started. Sinking now.
That is sick.
Not much trace. Unlikely the bomb is here.
How about the north pubes?
No, nothing here. Traces are minimal, probably not here.
Oh, okay, yeah, I can move around.
Here.
Jackpot.
The bomb.
If this goes off, it'll kill everyone in a 5-block radius.
Then you'll
find a way to disarm it.
If we could just see the internal components.
Here goes. Looks in sync with the timer. I can see wires.
Let's get a better look.
Harley said 24 hours.
There are no numbers on the timer. Was she telling the truth?
This bomb has a signal receiver. It can be detonated remotely. Damn it.
Oh god.
Fuck.
We have to identify the wire for the timer.
Cutting it should prevent the bomb from going off.
Activating electromagnetic imaging. Fail safe. If I cut this wire, it'll activate the bomb. Powers the teeth. Cutting this wire won't stop the bomb. Found the timer.
That's the one.
Yellow, yellow, yellow.
It's safe.
Hold on. Getting some strange readings off the bomb.
I'll do a more thorough analysis and let you know what I find.
You're having a blast. I may have another glass. This little joke together for you. I'm your best enemy.
What's that? Love your best enemy. This is all just a game to him. All of the suffering and death, just for a laugh.
Got something. The paint on the bomb,
It's made of a unique solvent mixture.
I cross-referenced it with the chemical manufacturers in Gotham. Got a few hits.
Send the list to the agency.
Done.
GCPD officers are being sent to scout the locations.
Nice work.
I'll keep looking.
Shit. If they're there, they're gonna get massacred.
We have a lead on potential locations.
Oh, good.
Iman.
Destroying Riddler's blood. It was a terrible mistake. It escalated the situation on the bridge with Harley. Everything spiraled out of control into this. And now we have Joker. I see how I helped to create this monster. Now that I've seen the destruction firsthand.
It wasn't just you, Waller, Harley, me. We all had our part to play.
A lot of people died today because of it. A lot more might die.
But we have to keep moving.
Ma'am, backup is here. We have EOD on standby. What are your orders?
I guess this is our opportunity to keep that from happening.
Get EOD prepped for disposal. No one comes in here without my express consent.
Batman. They say you should never meet your heroes. I'm pretty sure they're wrong.
It's done, Waller.
So I heard. Good work. I've got Gordon on the other line, says he has a lead, but he'll only talk to you. I trust you'll handle and report back. Patching you through.
Jim.
Batman, I heard some police chatter about where they could have made these bombs. I have a hunch. Meet me at the old Ace Chemicals factory.
I'm on my way. Gordon.
You came.
You called.
Yeah, well, I know you and I haven't been seeing eye to eye lately, so thanks. I just figured you had other things to do.
No matter what happened between us, we're still partners.
Right. Good. Glad to hear you say it.
Is he gonna sell me out?
So, yeah, the reason we're out here. Apparently, this is the place where Joker and Harley replicated the virus.
How did you find that out?
Shh!
Please don't make this any harder, Batman.
Oh my God.
You gotta understand, lives are at stake.
You son of a... Come on, genius smarter than this.
Come
can't go through with this.
Don't. Oh my God.
Go on. Don't be rude. The map, I promised. All the bomb sites are marked with a smile. My gift for you, new best friend. Isn't that right, Gordy? Jimmy here led you right to me.
There was no way we were gonna meet their demands. Joker offered me a deal, the bomb location's for you. I'm sorry, Batman, but I had to do something. You've seen the devastation this virus can cause. If there were another way...
I understand, Jim. You did what you had to. Take the map and get out of here.
Okay, Yojimbo. Run along and save Gotham.
Jim!
Son of a
fast. I've got lots to do before my other half finds out I gave away the map. Dump him in his car.
You're insane.
You really are the keen detective, aren't you, Bats? That look right there, that's what I wanted to see. You know, Dr. Newman used to say anger is often a response to feeling powerless. Maybe that's why you're so mad. Because I'm on top. Because I have you completely in my power. Because the tables have turned.
Enjoy it while they last, Joker. When it's over, it won't be pretty.
Now, Batsy, keep going like that and you'll be heading for a timeout. Jimmy's just the first, you know. For all your friends. Not all of them have to die. Just whatever hurts them worst. Like with Gordy. You two will spend the rest of your days knowing what you had is poisoned. Harley's gonna be upset, of course. She wanted the whole city to drink virus mimosas. Someone would have survived like Riddler, and she'd have gotten her serum. You think she'll forgive me when she finds out? About the map, I mean. But nothing less would get Chief of Mustache to flip. I just had to have your staunchest frenemy betray you.
That's a whole secret.
The John I knew valued trust more than anything else. And now you're betraying Harley's.
What do you think that means, Dr. Leland? I gotta say, it makes me feel uncomfortable when you put it that way. Thing is, Harley's perfect the way she is. And if she does get sick, I'll be there to take care of her.
Huh?
John.
Well, hasn't this just been illuminating? Laughed, we cried, it changed our lives. Just goes to show you can't trust anyone in Gotham, can you? But I know you'll keep my map secret. Because if you tell Harley, she'll just set the bombs off early, exploding Gordon's dreams of being a hero. And who wants that?
John.
It's Joker! Sit! Play dead!